Kids love to play games, but what they love even more is to make their own games. Game design and storytelling using Scratch provides a toolkit and an opportunity to create their own game. Beginners unlock the toolkit to get an introduction to block programming. They start unlocking the toolkit and make their own game. The students in intermediate levels get deeper into the toolkit to fish out some more complex concepts and perfect their coding skills.
This is the second time I'm doing a Code for Fun camp and I love it.
So this type of camp is, again, a really powerful tool for them to be able to just dive in and make something quickly and actually see the results of what's happening.
The academic approach is a four-step process. One, watch the teacher create the game. Two, do it together as a class. Three, assimilate the coding concept. Four, create your own game.
I think all the kids at Winter's Camp would have the best time ever. Taught us how to make timers, a score, how to make a shark or any sprite follow the mouse, and it's been really fun.
We repeat this process at least three times during the program to increase the complexity of the games they create. So they're trying to make a simple game, making a character jump over a danger. They're creating a game with a score where you have to eat as many fish as you can. They navigate through a maze to get to an exit door.
It really teaches children how to learn coding the easy way instead of the hard way.